All Americans were rightly sickened and revolted. That is why I am taking immediate presidential action to stop the violence and restore security and safety in America. One of our most historic churches was set ablaze to stop the rioting and looting, to end the destruction and arson, and to protect the rights of law-abiding Americans, including your Second Amendment rights. Therefore,